You know, it's wearing on us a little bit. You know, it's hard going out there and knowing you're already giving up so many matches. But at the same time, you know, we continue to play for each other and play for our school and try to play with much pride as possible. We just don't want to give people matches. And we're still working to get better. You know, we can always get better whether we have four or three, you know, seven people, so.
No, I mean, Alabama's a good team, and we would have had to play our best with everybody in the lineup to be competitive and to give them that big a lead. They can come out swinging from the hip, and we know we have no room for error. So, yeah, it was tough. I mean, you know, Natalie and Kata did a great job in doubles, and Kata did a great job in singles, and we were competitive for a little while, but, yeah, they just brought too much and played too confident against us, and we hopefully will get healed up in the next 10 days and maybe a couple weeks and be able to deal with better efforts.
I don't know. I practiced hard this week whenever I had a chance to come on court. So I came ready to play. I wanted to play well for Natalie, obviously, in doubles. And then in singles, I had a tough match. I'm not saying I played perfect, but it was good enough to win.